Hi, I'm Jen Blanton.
I'm Selena Hughes.
And you're watching Rich Girl Network TV. And tonight, we're in Hollywood for the In the Tub Volume 2 book release by director T.J. Scott.
We're on the red carpet and we'll be speaking with attendees that have come out in support of his new project.
That's right. And in this new book, there are 160 different actors, musicians, and various celebrities that have all been photographed in the bathtub.
So stay tuned and keep watching RichGirlNetwork.tv.
I'm actually not in the tub volume 2, but I know T.J. Scott from some friends, and I recently worked on the Black Panther movie, and I've worked with a lot of his colleagues, and T.J. is also a stuntman, and I'm also a stunt woman, and I'm also an actress as well, so we have a lot of things that I've worked with a lot of his friends and other partners on, and I wanted to be here to support his book release.
Right, that makes perfectly good sense. Have you had a chance to view the book, or will you view it tonight?
I did view it, a little bit of it, but I'm going to view more tonight. I'm really excited about it.
It looks fascinating. Hopefully you can participate. I'm sure he'll continue.
We have talked about future for can't get my words out. Sorry. Future for sure. I'm going to participate in it.
The holidays are amongst us. Do you have any special traditions that you'd like to share with us?
Yeah, for the holiday tradition, really about being with my family. Like, I'm really busy throughout the year with, like, going on many auditions, bookings, and obviously out of town filming and stuff. But so I'm going to be going to Latvia soon to spend time with my husband's family. So I really like to eat a lot of really good food, have fun with my family, soak up the memories, you know, make most of the experience.
Okay, that's right. So I'm going to turn the final question to your hair. It's beautiful. Yeah. And so how liberating was it for you to go completely natural?
You know what? So I've always been natural, but for the Black Panther movie, the only thing that was holding me from getting the role is me shaving my head absolutely bald. So I used to have 18 inches of hair prior to the movie, and they had to shave my hair bald for the movie. So my hair is like kind of just growing back. It's only been a month since it was last shaved bald, and it's been the most liberating, freeing experience my entire life. I'm really thankful for the opportunity. I'm thankful for this whole new look because this has also booked me additional roles outside of Black Panther and other things.
Great. It looks beautiful on you.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it.
Thank you. Enjoy the rest of the evening.
Thank you. You as well.
So, have you had a chance to take a peek inside of In the Tub Volume 2?
I've seen a lot of the pictures because I'm friends with TJ and I'm in the book myself. So I've had a little sneak peek of some of the shoots that were done with friends and so forth. But I'm really looking forward to having a good proper look through the entire finished publication.
So how was the creative process for you? Did you all discuss it, brainstorm, or did you just wing it and go with the flow of where the energy took you?
Oh, you were shooting?
We're not shooting.
To be honest, because I've been friends with TJ for a while, the very first, in the volume number one that I did, I actually came along with some friends who were doing a shoot, and all three of us ended up in the tub. So that was kind of special because it was just me and two of my best friends and we all ended up in the tub and there's a picture of three of us all together. And the second one, by the time the second one came around, TJ and I were friends, so he's like, you want a shot of tequila? I'm like, hell yes. And then we just went for it. And the shoot only took about 15-20 minutes because TJ's so amazing at what he does. He makes you feel so comfortable that it's nothing's an issue, so you just get a chance to get in there and play around and have fun.
Oh, that's wonderful. So it was like two friends supporting one another.
Absolutely. Both our mothers have both passed away from breast cancer, so it's very important to both of us. So it's there was a strong undertone to it as well as being friends and having fun.
Oh, that's wonderful. That's a really special bond, and if you could do that in your mother's honor.
Yeah, it is. Yeah.
Any special holiday traditions? Anything you want special for Christmas?
I will leave that up to Santa. I've been a good girl, I promise. Yeah.
Okay, we'll relay the message for you. Well, thank you so much for speaking with us.
You too. Thank you so much. Bye.
You look great tonight.
Thank you.
How were you first made aware of In the Volume? I'm sorry, In the Tub Volume 2. How were you first made aware of it?
I myself had heard about what TJ was doing. He's a director, and I had a partial mastectomy myself on my left breast 2 years ago. And after having my mastectomy and early detection and being very lucky that I only had to have the two surgeries and hearing about what TJ was doing, a friend introduced us. He read an article I had published after my second surgery, and then we got connected that way.
Oh, that's wonderful. Yeah. So you all kind of collaborated with your scene in the book thing.
Yeah. He was probably one of the easiest photographers I have ever shot with. He was just such a safe environment, and he's so warm.
Yeah. That's wonderful. So I'm sure you have a book to keep of your own. It's a very good memoir.
It is. It's a fantastic memoir. It's going to a great cause, Let's Fight Cancer, and which is empowering women post-surgery, letting them know that there's other options opposed to reconstructions or no option in, you know, going in it with an artistic way and letting them sort of decide what they want to do by empowering them. And then they get to create their own sort of artistic vision and through ink.
Well, that's wonderful. Any special requests this year for the holidays? Anything on your gotta have list or wish list?
I would like to go to Hawaii. Yeah.
That's a good one.
Yeah, that's a good one. Yeah.
Well, I hope you get that wish. And thank you so much for speaking with us.
Thank you so much.
Yeah. Okay. Thank you.